Everyone, so we're just getting ready to go to Auckland and just seeing that we don't forget anything, because I'm notorious for forgetting stuff. So basically, we're off to Auckland and we're going to take you around the town, and then we're going to the Flume concert tonight, so we're going to take you there, so stay tuned. Basically, I'm wearing just a denim generic top, I can't remember where I got it from. Pagani belt, just jeans, and is awesome with sunglasses from the warehouse. Woohoo! So, anyway, yay! Hey everyone, so we're just waiting for our bus to go to Flume. And we just found out that our after party has Rihanna and Flume, so it's like two in one. So that's pretty cool. As you can see, there's lots of traffic and shit.
And whoever else is going
is going to
be there.
Should we go? You can see the landmark of Showgirls. That's what all the bus guys have been telling us, is that like you just need to find Showgirls and you know when your bus stop. Anyway, I'm blabbering, so I'll see you at Flume. Sorry about the lighting, everyone. It's dark and obviously my camera's not the best. So we're at the ASB Showdown Centre thingy, whatever it's called, and we're just about to go in to see Flume. It looks so pretty busy. Fun. We've already got lost several times, it was quite funny, but that's half of the fun. So, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm gonna go get some game, switch out the same old.